The towers are approximately 6 feet tall. They hold roughly 25 gallons of water down here in this tub.
Olivet High School junior and Eaton County 4-H'er Dalton Humphrey's applied for and received a Youth Voice Youth Choice grant from the Walmart Foundation to build 5 hydroponic towers to grow herbs in the school's greenhouse. Michigan State University Extension 4-H educator Becky Henne says that growing the herbs is just one part of the experience.
What high school student do you know that has actually sat down, handwritten a grant, and then was awarded $5,000? The hydroponic herbs that are being grown are actually going right into the food service program.
Today we put the basil over top of pizza today in the cafeteria lunch.
Is it good?
Really good.
Really good?
The herb pizza was actually right next to the cheese pizza, and the herb pizza was not available by the end of the cafeteria line.
Students from agri-science teacher Doug Pennington's class care for the hydroponic herbs. Pennington believes that the grant funding that Dalton secured will leave a legacy for future students.
And I think that they're going to have an impact on my program for many, many years to come.
Dalton says that being part of 4-H prepared him for the challenge of writing the grant proposal.
4-H has helped me in a lot of ways. A lot of leadership opportunities, like I'm president in my club, run meetings, help kids at meetings. Just a lot of leadership and teaching and learning.
Word of success at Olivet has spread. Charlotte, Eaton Rapids, and Detroit's Cass Tech are all looking at developing similar student-led gardening projects at their high schools. In Olivet, I'm Michelle Lavra reporting.